Scoozy, want to get someplace else on the planet? Safe travels, friend.
Take them down before they can report back to their masters. These should be no trouble.
Decided to come and rescue you. Good job.
Quiet dog.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Just relax, concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.
Here, boy.
Good job! Really, this time.
It's working! We're hurting it!
Going.
one first, Master?
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy. I don't think it can take much more.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Dooku's droid army!
Obi-Wan was right.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun. Bounty hunter!
Stay alert, Masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive.
Does he mean me or you?
Takes more than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Windu.
Yeah, thank you, Master Mundi. Supportive as always.
Jedi dogs.
Dogs? We have no such thing on Glian Zell. Perhaps Wulrin would insult me more.
Jedi have amassed a huge army.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there!
It's Dooku!
Ah!
Your personal feelings get in the way. Follow that speeder. Follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty.
My turn, darling.
We're gonna get up there, Master.
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Good to see you're alive. Following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
We're trapped. It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master.
Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not, so long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet. Like that when we got here. Understood? Dooku obviously doesn't have many guests. This is the right way. I can feel Dooku.
I can feel him too, Master. Oh, sorry. That's just you. It's very dark in here.
Wise move, Master. Dooku is highly skilled. We will need to be at our best to beat him.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
Hey!
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking
you. No! No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now back down.
I don't think so.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him. It's futile being down here. We must get him back on our level.
interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? Are you scared?
Kenobi, have you talked about the battle strategy?
He's a slow learner.
We have to get him back down here!
I've had enough of this mild interruption.
Powerful you have become, Dooku. The dark side I sense in you.
I've become more powerful than any Jedi, even you.
Much to learn. You still have.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, the Force of the
Yeah.
Beginning.
Anakin!
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Thank you.